I trying to eat it?
Yeah. Oh!
Hey everyone, today I'm going to be doing the every year tradition of every YouTuber, the what I got for Christmas video. And today is actually the day after Christmas because I couldn't film yesterday. But yeah, I hope you all had a happy holidays or a Merry Christmas or Happy Christmas or Happy Hanukkah or whatever you like to celebrate during this time of year. Even if you don't celebrate, happy Wednesday or Tuesday. So yeah, just a disclaimer like every other YouTuber. I'm not trying to brag, this is just a really fun video to film and fun video to watch. So that's why I am filming it today. And if you don't like these videos, then just click off, because why are you doing that to yourself? I don't know. I just wanted to say to anyone who gave me a gift, thank you so much if you're watching this. And I really appreciate everything that I am given and everything I received, and I did not expect all of this, so I just wanted to put that out there. I'm accompanied by my friend Minion, my Minion friend, and yeah, let's just get this party rolling. Starting off with my little baby stocking, I got a Subway gift card because I have one on campus and that's like the main place that you can eat, so it's kind of a necessity just so I could eat during college days. I got a Baskin Robbins gift card, a York peppermint patty, which I love these so much, just a bunch of little candy canes in there. From my boyfriend I got this bag. I kind of picked it out, but yeah, it's just this. It's from Ted Baker and it's a really really beautiful periwinkle color with rose gold, and I'm in love with this bag, so thank you. From my friend Shelly, I got in a Sephora bag. It's not from Sephora, guys. Sorry. I'm just kidding. It is the Fenty Beauty by Rihanna Kilowatt Freestyle Highlighter in Trophy Wife, and I've been eyeing this since the Fenty Beauty line came out, and like I didn't want to spend however much it was for the highlighter, so I'm very, very glad that I got it. It's just this beautiful, beautiful gold color, and it's normally probably better on darker skin tones, but I think it's still really beautiful on the skin, even if you have lighter skin tones. They also gave me a rose gold watch that looks like this. I just got these wafer rolls that are toasted coconut. Also got Lindor truffles, which is one of my favorite chocolates of all time. From my grandma, I got these Mickey Mouse pajama pants, and they are so adorable. They're really like old school Mickey Mouse and all that, and I really love those. And then I also got a Mickey Mouse shirt. Ooh. Like that. Got this crochet thing. You can do like needlepoint with that. And then also this really adorable ornament and little like music box that has a little boy skating. For my friend Jasmine, I got this really cute like turtleneck dress type of thing, and it's nice because I live in Hawaii, so this isn't like too warm. And then also got these slippers, and if you're not from Hawaii, call them flip-flops, but these are slippers. So these enjoy the socks. I like the little saying on the bottom. And this was actually from today that I just bought because it was like the Boxing Day stuff from Target. But yeah, I'm just gonna share it anyways. So I got the 12 days of socks. I've been looking in for this since it was Christmas time, and I got it for 50% off. So like that was literally this literally just made my day. And it was like the last one, so thank God. I got this cosmetic brush set, also was 50% off. Super duper cute. I couldn't pass it up because of the packaging. I'm a sucker for that. So yeah. This perfume oil set, and this was like the last one I saw too as well. And it has like little rose buds in it. It's so cute. It looks like you could get it from like Urban Outfitters or something. But yeah, this was 50% off as well. So if you're watching this and you see this video, you should probably hop to your Target because you can probably still get those for 50% off. So yeah, just a little PSA for you guys. My auntie, I got these velvet scrunchies. And I've started seeing these like around social media and all that, and I thought they were really cute. So yeah, they just have really nice colors, like really neutral colors, which I enjoy. The rest I got from my parents and Santa. I got this detoxifying charcoal paper mask set, and serum yes to kick tomatoes. And I love this brand, it's really nice because they're like paraben free and all that stuff. And I love masks, so I'm really excited to try this out. Then I got chopsticks that say Simon Says. Oh, I just realized that's so cute. Simon Says, like Simon, like ramen. Simon Says. You know what I mean? Got this holder hot sleeve for your like curling iron. You can just put it in there, I guess. And it's like a little pouch. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, I have yet to try this out, but it looks really cool. Things to make like rice balls or sushi. Yeah, just like onigiri type stuff. There's that. Mini LED lights, like string ones. And yeah, you can never have too much of these. They're always cute to have. I got a bar soap saver, a lip smackers tsum tsum thingy, and this is super duper cute. Like a little ball of lip balm, some Burt's Bees facial cleaning towelettes, cucumber and sage, and yeah, I love makeup remover wipes. They're always so easy, like when you're lazy. I got this Kiehl set, and I don't know if you can tell, but I really like Mickey Mouse and Disney. Just this Kiehl set that has, oh my god, like the box is so freaking cute. A bunch of Disney Mickey Mouses in different types of career choices, I guess you can say. This is the Hydration Essentials. It has the Ultra Cleansing Ultra Facial Cleanser, a body moisturizer, hand salve, lip balm, and face moisturizer. So I thought this set was super duper cute, and the box just like topped it all off, so I'm probably going to be keeping the box as well. I got the 2017 ornament with a picture frame, so I can put whatever type of picture I want in there. This like pen side bag. It's really cute from Target, I think. Then I got this birthday cake bath fizzy milkshake, and this is super super cute packaging. It has like a little straw and a bath poof and some bath bombs. That was everything that I got for Christmas, except one last thing was these two lights that you can't see, but you can see it on me. I got the softbox lights from Limo Studio for Christmas, and I'm so happy because I think it like makes such a difference when it's dark, and I just really really wanted it for a long time but never really asked for it. So yeah, I'm very very thankful for that. And that concludes this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you liked it, please comment, rate, and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.
And Merry Christmas.